course we're happy. I could not be more so.
And yet?
My brother will not forgive me, and Andrew's children decline to meet me. Not that I blame them. I've replaced their dear departed mother. They must hate me.
But when they meet you...
I begin to fear that will never happen. And if they will not accept me now, how much worse will it be if Andrew and I have a child of our own?
Are you...?
No, not yet. But children are the natural consequence of marriage, are they not?
It would appear so.